Jeff Wilson here with lightweight Canadian fighter Adam Asenza, BTC fighter, and very successful, 12-6, but we've shut down Canada a little bit here. Are you still training? What's happening given the COVID times here in Canada?
So we're starting to get on the other side of this thing now in Canada. Fingers crossed, this Friday we're going to have like phase three where we can have, I think, up to 50 people in the gym. But the last little bit, it's been tough. You know, I was doing jailhouse workouts in the basement and going for long runs and doing anything that I can to stay in shape. So, yeah, hopefully, you know, everything gets, closer to back to normal by this Friday. And
hoping for you, man. It's definitely tough times. And as you start to get back into the cage, talk to me a little bit about the mental state. What's your favorite walkout song?
For me, man, there's a song by Lil Wayne called 6'7". And personally, I just like the beat, you know. It just gets me feeling excited and, you know, I'm confident when I come out to fight. I feel like I'm 6'7", so it just made sense. I never picked it. I took an amateur fight on, 2 months' notice. You know, when I just started training MMA, I didn't even do any jiu-jitsu or anything. Wow. And when I walked out, the DJ at this show in Michigan picked it for me. And ever since then, I just kept it.
Very cool, man. I love that. You also like to get your face smashed and smash other people's faces, but you do some modeling as well. I hear you've done some runway work in New York. And there's a show coming up that you guys are doing.
And, you know, modeling on and off, you know, the last, last little while. It's kind of like a side hobby, a fun thing. I ended up, you know, hooking up with a grungy gentleman. And, he's the owner is Jace. He's a designer in New York. And he actually did a walkout suit for me and my corners. So we did that last November. And then, you know, we were in talks. And I ended up going down to New York. And I walked in New York Fashion Week in February. So that was awesome. And then, you know, he ended up hooking up with BTC Fight, and they're actually doing something coming up this weekend. So lots going on there.
I can't fight in Canada, but you can do some runway modeling, but keep the exposure out there.
Yeah, exactly, right?
It's great to talk to you. I know these are tough times, but you're staying positive. You're getting things done in multiple ways. I just want to say thanks for taking the time, and we look forward to see where you get to next.
Thank you, brother. Thanks for having me on.